Madden 09.
You got one?
Oh, Madden 09.
Cool. Okay, so shuffle steps. Start like this. Don't turn this front foot like that. Just stay within your comfort zone and just kind of step like this. That's a little bit of lateral stress.
The only thing that really hurts is whenever I have all the pressure on this.
See that foot? Yeah. Keep that foot straight. That pressure is what you're going to need to get used to. Okay, face the same way and come back. Keep those feet straight.
What do you think so far?
It's pretty good.
Pretty good?
Better than I expected.
So one leg at a time, you're just going to keep that leg as straight as you possibly can. Keep this foot up like that. And then just lift your leg up as high as you can. Don't hold with your hand, just lift up with your muscles. And then down slow. By gravity on the way down.
So I don't need anybody to help me do that? Or do it
no, I'll just show you. Yeah. Try to keep your leg as straight as you can. Same thing one more time through, and then you're just going to spin around on the table, spin around and end up like this. With your back of your knees, yeah, face that way. Your back of your knees against the back of this side of the table, and one leg at a time, 15 times, just leg extension.